like fireworks. Whoa. Because in these videos I'm going to show you different ways to ignite fireworks. The most common way to light fireworks is with a match. Or with a gas igniter. But what if you could use something else?
Welcome by this weekend's project from SPF. Today I'm going to show you how to ignite a match. I have some matches here. Help. And I'm going to ignite those using electricity. The main purpose of this project is to find a way to ignite fireworks. So what we need for the project, you need some matches. You'll need a battery. I'm going to use this one, a 12 volt, 12 amps battery. And I'm using a third arm for holding the matches. And to ignite the matches, I also use these alligator clips. Those are really handy. And some wires. This is a special wire. You can see that it's made with several strands. For this project, you can just extract one of those strands by trying to pull it out. So now I have one strand. I'm going to get my third arm and just wrap it around like this. Now take the alligator clips here and just put the alligator clips to the battery. Put the negative on one side and the positive on the other side. And voila. This is how you ignite a match using electricity.
Here you can see it again in slow motion. And you can see that the strand is getting really hot because of the electricity flowing through. And this will ignite the match. A powerful battery might spark a little bit. And you can also use it with a firing fuse. Let's see that again in slow motion. I thought it was also possible to use the spark of electrical igniter to ignite fireworks. So I bought one and I took it apart. The little black box is the igniter. As you can see now, I have bent the black wire, and if I press the button, it will give sparks. So let's test if this works. Well, too bad, it failed. I think the spark is not strong enough. So let's search for something else, like this 200 milliwatt laser, for example. Or make a blue laser burner by Kip K. Or you could get a few neon transformers like this guy here. I also saw these cool clamps by Uncle Sam. They are reusable. Please let me know what you are using for reusable fire ignitioning system. I hope you enjoyed this video.